full name?
My name is Dimple Sharma.
Where are you from?
I am from Ambala, Kent, Haryana.
Can I see your ID? Please show me the first and last page of your passport. Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student. I am doing Bachelor of Science in Nursing.
Tell me about your hometown.
My hometown is located in the center of Haryana. It is a very beautiful place. There are a lot of parks and historical places. There are religious places are there too.
Do you live in a house or flat?
I am living in a house. There are 3 rooms and 1 kitchen and bathroom. And a beautiful garden in the front of my house.
Are there any shops near your house?
Yes, there are lot of shops near my house. It is in the market area and on the road there are lots of shops.
Okay, let's talk about parks. Do you go to parks?
Well, I usually go with my mother in the park and walk there.
What do you usually do at the park?
I often walk and jog there, and sometimes with my mother I laughing exercise.
Did you go to park when you were a child?
When I was a child, my parents took me there, and I enjoy a lot there with the section there.
Okay, do you think it's government's responsibility to take care of parks or it's responsibility of people?
I think it's responsible of both responsibility. People are equally responsible for the garbage they throw in the park, and government should clean park daily there.
Okay, let's talk about laughter. Do you laugh a lot?
Well, I laugh normally on some a little bit.
Do you make people laugh?
Well, sometimes I crack jokes, people laugh on that.
When was the last time you laughed?
I don't remember when was the last time, but I usually laugh on some things when some pranks are taken by my friends.
Okay, let's talk about cooking. Do you know how to cook?
Well, in lockdown, I learned how to cook.
What was the last dish you cooked?
My last dish was South Indian, that is dosa, and I learned it from YouTube.
Okay. Alright, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. This is your topic, and here is your paper and pencil.
Can I start?
Yeah, sure.
I am a very punctual person. I didn't like to delay my plans or journey, but unfortunately this year my plan to go to Australia was delayed due to COVID-19. I got my visa in the Feb and I was very excited for that and meet my brother and sister-in-law. So after so long time, I already planned where to go and book tickets and for tourist places. Where to go and where I enjoy there. My brother was very excited and he planned surprise party for my birthday there. I started shopping here and booked my tickets in March. Unfortunately, I hear a news that international flight was cancelled due to COVID-19. And my flight got delayed. But unfortunately, lockdown continued for several months and my visa got expired. And that was and due to that my journey was cancelled. So I hope that this situation will improve and I can reapply my visa and meet my brother and sister there to enjoy there.
Can I have paper pencil back? Okay, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. What mode of transport do you use?
I usually travel on my own transport rather than public transport.
Do you like to travel?
Well, I love traveling. I am a travel-holic person. I usually travel on summers.
What kind of places you go to when you travel?
I like mountain areas. In summer, there are a lot of heat in my area, so I prefer to go in mountain areas.
What is the difference between modern transport and the old transport?
There are a lot of difference between modern transport and the old transport. Like modern transport are become very speedy and better on is there are on auto speed and modern transport are on batteries rather than fuel and there are a lot of difference between all them.
What impact does it have on people and the environment?
It impacts on environment. These type of transport need area, so they cut the trees and create new roads. And
do you prefer using your own car or public transport?
I prefer my own car rather than public transport. I believe public transport are not safe as your own transport, so I travel on my own transport.
What is the importance of travel?
There are a lot of importance of traveling, like people can relax herself or they can travel through different countries or cities and enjoy their environment and learn their culture.
How tourism is beneficial for a country?
Tourism is very beneficial for a country. Tourists visit their place and the economy level of a country is increased and people get jobs. So if tourism is due to lockdown, people not travel to the country. So it impact on country's economy.
Okay, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.